Yes, let's see the Minotaur. I don't know how you pronounce this character, but anyway, we're gonna get some Pavarotti with Caruso, with the Minotaur. I guess it's the one with, you know, horse of a body but a man up top, but I don't know. I cannot pronounce that name, why? But anyway, let's see what we get, because it's gonna be a drama. This is gonna be good if the voice fits. We have some ladies. Ooh. You can pull it off. They really thought about the staging and their backup dancer for this franchise. The thing is that it feels like it's not him singing. I mean, the thing is that the voice and the character's move, I tried to... Are you lip syncing? Because the character's movement and voice and the song, they don't add. I know he sings in the mask, but it looks really ridiculous. It looks weird. I mean, there's too much wailing with the arms. Alright. Well, he's no Pavarotti.
Senti dolore nella musica, si aggiunge al piano forte. Ma quando vide la luna uscire da una nuvola,
I don't know. Ti sembro più dolce anche. I mean, there's too much going on in my head.
E voglio bene assai.
You should not do a Pavarotti song if you don't have the voice. I know the applause, but this I mean, to me there was so much going on, because you have the character flailing around, moving around. I was like, you're performing a disco song to me in my head with that movement, and the character, I mean, the voice didn't fit the song. I'm sorry, this is a Pavarotti song, you need to have the voice, and this character did not have the voice, and the 8-9 women in bridal gowns flowing around on the back up. I was like, this is there's so much going on for me with this performance. And I mean, this was not as bad as Margarita Flowers, but this was not good. Anyway, I don't know who this is, but it looks like they're predicting it's on the man. But no, this was not good.